गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रकाश सर, योर इंग्लिश टीचर, एंड दिस इज द फोर्थ वीडियो ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड अनलाइकली पनिशमेंट फॉर क्लास 8. सो कम टू द पॉइंट, ओपन योर पेज नंबर 38 एंड स्टार्ट इट. अ फ्यू मिनट्स लेटर ही वॉज ब्रेकफास्टिंग एट द टेबल वेयर जेन वेल्जिन हैड सेट द नाइट बिफोर एंड remarking cheerfully to his sister and Madame Maglory that no spoon or fork, even wooden ones, was needed for dripping bread into the bowl of milk. The situation is that the spoon and fork has been stolen by Jean Valjean, and now next morning they are, means Monsignor, the bishop and his family, is on his breakfast, you know, on his table to breakfast. He's on breakfast table. They are breakfasting, and they remember the words of Jean Valjean that night, last night, he remarked that there was no requirement of any spoon or fork to dip the bread into the ball of milk. So he's remembering his remark, and now they are sitting there without any spoon or fork because it was stolen, right? As the brother and sister were in the act of rising from the table, and knock sounded on the door and the bishop called, coming. As the breakfast has finished, now breakfast has finished, they have finished their breakfast, and now the brother and sister, both means the family member, after completion of their breakfast, they are leaving the table. I mean, they are standing, they are rising from the table after finishing the breakfast. There was a sound of knocking at the door. So Bishop called, come in. Bishop just remarked, come in, come in. Bishop कहते हैं कि अंदर आ जाओ. Now change the page. So now come to the page number 39 and start in the first line of this page. The door opened to disclose a dramatic group. Three men were holding the fourth by the arms and neck, and three were gentlemen, and fourth was general. Now, when Bishop told that come in, the door is open. The door was open. Door was door opened. The door, as the door is open, a dramatic group appeared. And dramatic group is told because they are acting like something else. When three people are holding one person. These three were gentlemen. Gentlemen is called the Polish force in France. So French police is called gentlemen. So police is holding a policeman. Three policemen are holding a person who is Jean Valjean. Right. So up now, a sergeant of gentlemen entered the room and saluted. So a sergeant means a person who was the sergeant of the policeman. He entered the room and saluted the bishop. Monsignor, he began with respect. He started his words to say whatever he wished to say to him. He started it. At this, Valjean replied, his head raised his head in Stuffaction. अब कहता है क्या कि as he started saying who the gender the sergeant has started saying to the bishop, or he told Monsignor, the Valjean raised his head and without any word, without saying anything, without replying anything, he raised his head, and this meaning is to shock, to speak. He was shocked because just he has stayed that night, the previous night, with this person, this bishop, and now he has stolen and he is in front of him in the charge of stealing the things from his house. So Monsignor, he replied, he is not the cure. So cure is the district priest of in France. So France ke district priest ko kehte hain cure. So sab kehte hain he is not a cure. So now silence, said one of the gentlemen. Ek police ne kaha silence. Kise kaha? Usse Belgium ko. And this is his lordship the bishop. कहता है ये उसका लॉर्डशिप है, ये उसका भी बड़ा है, वो ये बिशप है, ये क्योर नहीं, ये बिशप है, राइट. मोनसिग्नर बिन वेन्यू वॉज बीन वेल कमिंग टुवर्ड्स देम एज रैपिडली एज हिज एज अलॉट. सो नाउ इट इज सेड दैट द बिशप हुज नेम इज वेन वेन्यू was meanwhile coming. He was coming to the group of people who was appearing there. So he was coming as fast as he can according to his age. So he was coming very fast according to him, but he was slow. So there you are, he said to Valjean. So as the Monsignor as the bishop saw Valjean, he said, so here you are here. Oh yes, you are. I am delighted to see you. Mujhe bahut khushi hui tumhe dekhkar. Have you forgotten that I gave you the candlestick as well? Kya tum bhool gaye jo candlestick maine tumhe diya tha? They are worth a good 200 francs. तो ये जो 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 कैंडल स्टिक है वो 200 फ्रैंक का है, वो भूल गए उसे ले जाना. डिड यू फॉरगेट टू टेक देम, क्या तुम उसे लेने जाना भूल गए. अब यहाँ सिचुएशन क्या होता है कि जो बिशप है, बिशप के घर से चोरी किया है वेल्जिन, उसे पता है कि हमने चोरी की है. पुलिस उसे पकड़ कर उसके सामने लाती है और जैसे ही बिशप देखते हैं उसे, कहते हैं कि अरे अरे मैं मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई तुम्हें देख कर, कितना तुम देखो वो जो मैंने दिया था तुम्हें कैंडल स्टिक को भूल गए ले जाना, 200 फ्रैंक का था वो, उसे क्यों ले जाना भूल गए, वो बहुत ही अच्छा था, कॉस्टली था वो, उसे ले जाना चाहिए था तुम्हें, राइट. सो द सिचुएशन इज दैट द पर्सन हु वाज स्टैंडिंग विद द चार्ज ऑफ स्टीलिंग समथिंग एंड द पर्सन फ्रॉम हिज हॉर्स ही हैज स्टोलन, ही सेज दैट he is not a thief, I have given everything to him. So situation is very dramatic there. Now Monsignor, said the sergeant ne kaha respectfully, do I understand that this man was telling the truth? To kya mujhe samajhna chahiye ki ye aadmi ne mujhe sach, ye aadmi mujhe sach keh raha tha. When you saw him, he seemed to be on the run. जब मैंने उसे देखा तब ये भाग रहा था. वी फाउंड हिम दिस सिल्वर ऑन हिज नैपसैक एंड सो अप डाउन. ही सेज दैट कि जब ये इस आदमी को मैंने देखा था, ये भाग रहा था और इसके बैग से मैंने ये सिल्वर फाउंड के पाया है, सिल्वर इसके बैग से मिला है मुझे. एंड ही टोल्ड यू, सेड द बिशप, एंड सेड द बिशप, और बिशप ने कहा स्माइलिंग दैट it had been given to him by the old priest. और कहते हैं कि हाँ, और उसने कहा तुम्हें कि आगे भी एंड के आगे भी सब सुन के, और उसने कहा कि यह जो मुझे ये सामान है यह मुझे बूढ़े प्रिस्ट ने दिया है. Whom he stopped the night, जिसके साथ वो घर में रुका था. I can see how it was, मैं देखता हूँ ये कैसा था. You felt bound to bring him here, but you were mistaken. तुम ठीक है, तुम इसे यहाँ लाने के लिए बाउंडेड थे, तुम्हें यहाँ लाना चाहिए था, लेकिन ये क्या था, ये तुम्हारी गलती हो गई, तुम्हें इसे नहीं लाना चाहिए होता, ठीक है, इसे तुम्हें लाना नहीं चाहिए था, क्योंकि इसको जो है, इसको मैंने ये सारा सामान मैंने ही उसे दिया था, बल्कि ये चुराया नहीं था, राइट। यू मीन से द स्ट्रेंजर दैट वी कैन लेट हिम गो, से द स्ट्रेंजर, अब वो ये स्ट्रेंजर कौन हो गया, जो जो पुलिसमैन था वो कहता है कि आपका मतलब है कि दैट वी कैन लेट हिम गो, कि हम इसे जाने दें, सर्टेनली, मॉन्सिनर कहते हैं, बिशप कहते हैं, शायद निश्चित रूप से इसे जाने दें, क्योंकि इसने चोरी की ही नहीं है, ये चोर नहीं है, ये थीफ नहीं है, राइट। सो फॉर नेक्स्ट पेज आई विल कम विथ अनदर वीडियो, सो वॉच इट।